What to Watch For is presented by Hotels.com. I'm now joined by 24/7 Sports Director of Scouting, Barton Simmons. So, Barton, will USC quarterback Sam Darnold rebound versus number 14 Stanford on Saturday night?
Absolutely, Hannah. There's no question. This is one of the best quarterbacks in college football. And I think it's a key point to make that he doesn't have far to rebound from. That performance against Western Michigan that's been billed as a dud in week one was not that bad. He had three drops at least from his wide receivers. One of his two interceptions was a phenomenal play by a defensive back down the field. This is a kid that is as capable as any quarterback in college football. He had his moments where he absolutely looked the part last week. And he's one of the most competitive kids in the country. This week, big stage, big time atmosphere against Stanford. He knows what's expected of him. He's going to be able to rise to that occasion. I think you'll see his legs. I think you'll see his athleticism. I think you'll see his arm. There's really good defensive backs he's got to go up against at Stanford. But Sam Darnold will be ready for this, and I think you'll see his best side.